Her successor, Tarek Saab, says that she knew about an oil industry scam yet did nothing.